TV sports presenter Kirsty Gallagher has been reporting sport for over 10 years, but how will she fare on the dance floor?
I think there are a few things I'm going to have to really get over, because I'm going to cringe, trying to be sexy and gracious and have rhythm. I'm going to cringe quite a lot, I know it. Being quite sporty, I do see the ballroom as like a sports event. You have to be quite flexible and be strong, which I am, hopefully. We'll see.